But you about to get the real me here. April 2nd, 2013, I'm sorry, it was like 2013, 14, when it happened with Specialist Ivan Sanchez, where he had opened fire. That was the longest day of my life in the military, man.